Enjoy wide coverage and fast transfer rate. Up to 300 Mbps on the same floor from the wireless router. Yes, meet the cheapest Wi-Fi 6 router by ASUS, RTX 530U. AX1800 dual band with MU, MIMO and OFDMA technology support. 4G toggle, AI protection by Trend Micro, and a lot more goodies are there for you too. This is ASUS RTX 530U, smart Wi-Fi 6 router. Loaded with 4 long external antennas. Excellent build quality with sturdy plastic housing. Compact in size and light in weight. Having 128MB flash and 256MB of RAM. It comes with 1.1 port, 3GB LAN ports, and a USB 2 port. You can place it on the desk or wall mount it. Alright, here are the included accessories. Power adapter with UK and AU plugs. Gigabit Ethernet cable. And several documents to let you get started in no time. AX530U is packed with essential and useful stuff. Using standard ASUS WRT GUI here. First of all, you can create extra guest networks. AI protection by Trend Micro monitors the network in real time. A simple QoS that does the job. And a lot of useful USB applications. As usual, there are advanced settings. For example, VLANs with IPTV support. Multiple ISP profiles there. Yes, Duo 1 is supported too. 4G network has backup. Followed by VPN. Both server and client modes are supported. Useful instant guard is there too. Another must-have features. Firewall. And so on. Up to 300MB on the same floor from the wireless router. FYI, a laptop with 2x2 Intel AX200 card was being used here. Getting 650MB on the 5GB band when close to the wireless router. 150MB on the 2.4GB band. Next test location, 7m away and 1 floor below from the wireless router. Getting around 350MB on the 5GB band. Around 90MB on the 2.4GB band. The furthest place, 15m away at end of the kitchen. Barely performed on both 2.4GB and 5GB band. Having the same fate as other budget wireless routers. But look at the bright side. AI Mesh is supported on the beta firmware. It is getting 150MB at the same location now. AX530U as the node while AX88U as the main router. Yes, this is the performance you will get with laptop through LAN cable. How about USB transfer rate? It is limited by USB 2. Getting 30MB for reading while 23MB for writing. Good enough for streaming 4K contents. Dual core processor with 4 VPE is great. Rest assured it can serve up to 10 devices at the same time smoothly while doing CPU intensive tasks like writing on USB hard drive. In short, ASUS RT-AX 53U is the cheapest and performing Wi-Fi 6 router yet, packed with a lot of useful goodies for you and me. Interested? Please use my referral link below to shop. It will help me a lot. Don't forget to subscribe and thumb up too. Thank you. I'm Jace, glad to see you here. Peace.